The Columbia Planning Commission has deferred plans to build a hotel in the Vista. The commission heard public comment today for that proposed plan. It would add a hotel and a parking garage to the 400 block of Gervais Street. The applicant for the proposal says the plan has already received approval from multiple Columbia agencies. For now, though, the plans will be deferred until the city's Design Development Review Commission has a chance to approve them.